Well, in early 1971, I came back from Nam, and 2 days after I came back, I was here at James Lee's house, sitting in his living room, being interviewed by him for 3 hours. But I was lucky. He accepted me as one of his personal students. And that began my journey with Jeet Kune Do. The first night I started, James Lee gave me this booklet, Introduction to Jeet Kune Do. All of his students, all of his personal students, got one of these booklets. And this is the original one that he gave me.